is Karen.
Okay, Karen.
And I am a walking horse advocate. I will be the first to admit it.
A big lick?
Yes, absolutely. I've had everything, actually. I've had pleasure horses. I've had colts. I've kind of had a little bit of everything, and we love them. These animals are not by any means treated cruelly. They're very, very legislated. Pardon?
Dr. John Haffner, MTSU, says it's animal cruelty. He says it's a business based on the suffering.
There you go. This might help this since you're a novice and you don't know about the horse.
No, thank you. I don't want anything from you, sir.
Well, I thought you wanted to learn something.
I know. I saw his hooves.
Yeah, but you want to learn about that?
Well, Mike,